Hey y'all. So, I just got back from the doctor, and I'm just going to go over the list of the medications that I think I'm going to be taking unless they tell me to stop.
These are the medications I'm going to take. They're supposed to call me today to tell me just to make sure. But I'm going to add this to it. It's something I found on the internet. I bought it from Walmart. It's like a vitamin. Anyway, so this is some of the stuff I'm going to take. So I'm going to do this geritol, something that I heard about. I'm going to keep doing my vitamin D3. I'm going to do 2 gummies a day. Do 2 prenatal vitamin gummies. I guess I'll just do either a half or either 1 tablet of folic acid, because this only has 800 milligrams and it's supposed to have 1,000. And these are 400, not milligrams, but micrograms. So that's 400 in that. So I might just do 1,200, or I might just cut them in half and do 1,000. Then I have my metformin that I would take 500 of that. Yeah, I'll take 500 of that 2 times a day. They say to do it with dinner on the first one. That one doesn't say it, but so all of this is meant for me. And then I'm going to take my levothyroxine. And this is 75 mics. I'm going to do 1 tablet every morning, meaning I need to do this now. And then I also have to do my letrozole. Take 3 tablets by mouth daily for 5 days. Oh, but I have to wait to take this morning because they said they don't know if they want me to start the day or not. They said probably. And this is the one that makes me ovulate. Because I ain't been ovulating the last 2 months from what I can tell. The doctor was laughing at my shirt. That's what he said. You had me at bacon. So I'm going to take my letrozole. Guess I'll wait to take that this morning. And that's all. That geritol is new for me, so I'll see how that goes. But that's all. And I have my pill crusher because I cannot swallow pills. So it's a pill crusher, it's a pill holder, it's a pill splitter, it's a pill storager, or whatever that word is. Let's see. Push this part off, and this is how you crush it. Just put them in. I got leftover mess. So ready.